There is a story from Iceland, taken on board one of the ships carrying reinforcements of the RAF to their important outpost in the Atlantic. In Reykjavik, our cameraman met the survivors of a ship which had been torpedoed. They had covered over 300 miles on a raft, keeping the log by means of notches on a stick. This was the raft they used. It's just one more story of gallantry and endurance in a war that has produced heroes from every walk of life.